the best presents aren't necessarily the ones we desire. Sometimes we're better off getting what we don't want. For contained inside, even the most unwelcome offering is both an invitation and opportunity. An invitation to consider new ways of seeing, and an opportunity to commence new ways of being. The wise understand that life itself is the ultimate gift, and that we're surrounded by everything we need to be happy. What will it take for the rest of us to catch on?